Hello and welcome back to my team, F1 2022, my home Grand Prix Silverstone. I qualified in 11th. Let's do this thing. And we're away. Ah, I barely touched him. Well, get some beans in there with the overtake. Oh dear, I'm wide. Alonso down. Curves I always struggle with. I'm going to grass too much. Norris up my ass again, as he always seems to be. Gaining. I love Silverstone, probably the best track in the world because it's a proper racetrack. Not a silly street circuit. Great track. Seems to be gaining along there. Norris is looking happy. He's coming. Oh, kept him at bay, lovely job, mate. Max Verstappen's in the lead again, as always.
Okay, DRS will be enabled for this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone.
Bit of an orthodox line there, but I seem to gain a bit of momentum on old Alonso. Always a science. Fast moving Ferrari. I'll take that as a nice move. Kept my cool there for looking like normally. See if I can get these curves right, isn't it? Lot better. Alright, let's keep it in. Absolutely love this corner.
all over the crap.
We're approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums.
Fast Ferrari, my ass. Here it comes. No way.
Use your overtake button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
And ready to perform their magic on the car. They're going to be aiming to achieve the fastest pit stop time possible.
I probably could have pushed it a bit further because I haven't got damage that affects me. Getting better at those curves. Dixie wide again. God, I love driving around this track, it's so satisfying.
front is 22.4 seconds.
Oh, because of my wing change, I've got to gain a few seconds. Phone's going off like crazy, you need to ignore it.
Show is stopping now.
I missed him every single mile.
Don't know why
he let me go there. Oh, Charles Leclerc is out of the session.
Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on.
Being sloppy now. You're on the outside, Mr. Schumacher. Ricardo, you're next. Oh, Ricardo around the outside, beautiful. I stuck it as well. Oh, mate, I'm happy with that, bad boy. Proper adding. Penalty, don't want a penalty. Didn't mean to do that. Ah, I shouldn't have done that really. There's a whole race without using the fucking flashback when you did for epoxy penalty. Two guys up ahead.
Okay, gap ahead is 1 second.
Keep hammering it. Go keep hammering it. Oh baby, I'm getting on.
Gap to your teammate behind is 5.5 seconds.
Hello, Mr. Ocon. Can I leave the car in miles behind?
Laps of fuel remaining.
5 laps of all remaining. He weren't going to give any there, was he?
Pace is strong, but be aware these tyres need to go the distance.
Oh, if you heard that noise, I've got a hamster in the background making that horrible noise. Trying to cut the ends on the lap, honey. Got to get this position to get some points.
Okay, we've been given a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Get your head down and let's get it done.
Never mind.
That was a bit of a nasty overtake, more like bumper cars.
Our gap to the car in front is 3.3 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining now. for the race. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 8.4 seconds.
Guys, sticking all over my ass. Here he comes. How we doing? Oh. Ooh, that was tight.
And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Right, so I finished P13. Oh, thank you for watching, guys. Thank you very much. And I'll see you again for the next one.